This is the stream archive for Froggy McButtons. He has successfully completed all of the prior things, so we are all good to go. And let me make sure I'm actually perfect. Okay. And then last little rules. You can't use any of the small panels as a shield or brace.
Yep.
Miniguns are not allowed, but all our machine guns are. Clipping and exploits that let you see through regards to the map are banned. But if you pop out for a second and pop back in, that's fine. You're not allowed to check chat during your run. You said any mod is grounds for disqualification. One second. I am busy! Give me 5 mo
You just got
minutes!
out.
I do apologize for that. You have 1 hour to complete your run. And if you need assistance, just go to a side room and shout for me. I'll be able to hear you. Okay?
When it gets to Red Room, which is hold 3, I will have a question.
Sure.
Just because I'm unsure, there's like the ledges. There's this little ledge around like
Oh,
the
you're talking about
second
the black
floor.
ledge? Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. You can go on those. Okay.
The only thing we're talking about is like if you're going up the stairs and you're really hugging the wall and you hit that black ledge from below, you can
The
pop out.
bottom.
Yeah, you can pop out the map. Or if you're staying on top of the cover as it goes up,
Okay.
you can pop out. So yeah, if any of that happens and you're able to just pop back in. You're on Armswinger, so it shouldn't actually be an issue. Armswinger is a lot less problems than Twin Stick in that.
I've had it a couple times happen when I jump into.
Gotcha. Yeah, so I mean, almost always it's not an issue. And if it's not like an intentional go out the map to and you fall out, you get a rerun. So
Okay.
anyway, seed 8, standard spawn lock, standard off, disabled, disabled. We are all good to go. The last thing I need to tell you is that you will have a total of 4 guns you can see. The first one and then 3 rerolls. If you get
Okay.
the exact same gun in your chest, that does not count against your reroll. So we are all good to go.
All right. Sweet. Thank you. One.
Rerolling? Okay.
Two. Two really poor rolls. You go. Take that.
So you're taking your third gun? All right, all right,
Yep.
all right. Oh, you're taking the bolt? Okay.
Bolt
Sounds good.
action.
Well, I wish you luck, and I will see you on the other side.
Right. Thank you.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yeah. I'm gonna move you into a different room real quick. Hold up 1 second.
Okay.
Did that disrupt anything?
Don't think so.
Okay, good. See you on the other side. Perfect.
Don't think so.
See you on the other side.
Override token found. Interfacing with system node. Hold this position. Analyzing system.
Ooh, oh. Oh my God. That was terrible.
Tokens found. Advance to next system node and take it. Exploit token found.
Are you? I'm right in the fucking face.
With system node. Hold this position. Analyzing system.
Hands
advancing to
loosen
tracking. Analyzing system.
God.
Got any aspirin?
Swarm and
why are you losing tracking? Oh, fuck me!
Encryption neutralized.
Oh, going great. Going great.
Extracted. 4 override tokens found. Advance to next system node and take it.
Load the fucking gun. Shit. Okay.
Interfacing with system node. Hold this position.
Yeah, I was talking
system.
About here.
Neutralize it.
next one is
advancing to next system layer. Analyzing system.
Great. One lost 1,000 health. That's
advancing
pretty surprising.
Next system layer. Analyzing system. Recursive encryption detected. Neutralized.
Oh, shoot!
Encryption neutralized.
Better.
Hold successful. Data extracted. 5 override tokens found. Advance to next system node and take it.
It's kind of tempting. So this is... Holy fuck!
Override token found.
It's probably better.
Interfacing with system. Hold this position. Analyzing system.
Darn it. Yeah. Did not see that one coming.
Advancing to next system link. Analyzing system. Advancing to next system link. Analyzing system.
This is the curse. This, no, this is fast off.
Extracted. Five override tokens found. Advance to next system. Override token found.
Damn it. Damn it. Well, that's, no, that's not better. That's tempting. So this is last hold. So good. I will use just to see what I get. Keep hitting the jump button on accident. Because I'm popping my arms too hard. Oh, fuck. The same. They are. So I should. Holy shit. Okay. And then... should be able to get a sight. Put that up. Okay. Just so I'm not hallucinating. That doesn't fit me enough. Just gotta check. It's like if I barely touch the jump button. Oh no, it's... if I do that, isn't it? Nice. Fucking dumb. Is that it? No.
Encryption neutralized.
I'm slow when it shouldn't have been.
Advancing to next system lane.
Okay.
Analyzing.
Probably system. Go ghost for this one.
Advancing to next system lane.
Might as well pop this.
Analyzing system.
Machine town would light those stairwells. That's fine.
Five override tokens found. Advance to next system node.
I turn right a lot.
Returning to interface.
Better yet, kick ass. Should be able to check chat now. I disconnected you, okay.
I will come on back. Where is it? Where is it? I have too many Discord chat.
Fine. My best of the day.
So yes, welcome back. I was muted on the recording, but now I'm not. So yeah, a good run. Actually, it looks like your best run. So congrats on that.
Really?
look at your look at your high score.
Yeah, my best run today. I've only done 6 rounds though. This specifically.
That is a solid score. You got 140, 145.
140.
Very solid score, and I'd like to see Texas Red try to beat it.
Yeah.
I gotta say, I have a couple quick questions. Why didn't you roll the machine gun when you had the option to? You just didn't...
The minigun?
Yeah.
Because I knew the going for this might have been more useful than the machine gun.
Fair enough, fair enough.
Or at least to me.
That's fair. You were using the M14 really well.
I have a question. Do using the power sausages, does that lower or change your score in any way?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The other question I have is, did you know you had your sight on backwards?
That or this? No.
The holosight is on backwards.
I did not. I just sort of popped it on and forgot about it.
Yeah. Although, honestly, the cool thing about that was that it is reversible, which is very nice. Anyway, yeah. So, great run. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Anyway, I have to go really quick, so is there anything else you want to say for the recording?
Good luck, Texas.
Awesome, awesome. Okay, then. Have a wonderful day, and drive safe.
Drive safe?